Now let's shift our focus to some tech news, big data, Internet of Things and artificial intelligence. The reach of the fourth industrial revolution can be felt in almost every industry now. Its impact can also be very clearly felt in the health sector. Our Kim Hyesung reports.
72-year-old Hwang Ki-hyun is visiting the doctor to see how the surgery went. Just a week ago, Hwang got artificial joint replacements in both legs.
"The arthritis got worse until it reached a point where I could hardly walk. I came here because I heard it did robotic surgery."
The surgical robot enables surgeons to do knee or hip replacements using 3D computer imaging based on a CT scan, making the robot remove the areas of bone as mapped out by the surgeons.
"The biggest advantage of the robotic surgery is precision. It has a margin of error of less than half a millimeter in surgery operations compared with a surgeon's 5 millimeters. Optimal implant size and positioning means less pain, a faster recovery, and a better outcome for patients."
Since the robot was first developed in the late 1990s, the latest version has been passed by both the U.S. and Korea's Food and Drug Safety Ministries as of 2017 and is now being used in more than 13 hospitals in Korea.
It's not just robots that are supporting doctors. Artificial intelligence is also being used to analyze enormous amounts of data, diagnose illnesses, and provide a treatment plan for cancer patients.
In this room, 7 doctors are discussing treatment options for a uterine cancer patient. One of the doctors, a supercomputer. This AI computer is loaded with 12 million cancer research papers and medical cases. It then compares the data with the patient's genetic records. After a round of discussion, surgery, then chemotherapy is announced as the best treatment option. Since adopting Watson a year ago, the hospital has treated over 550 cancer patients with a supercomputer.
"Through accumulating data and making corrections whenever the computer program gives a wrong answer, the decision concordance rate between AI and human doctors went up by around 7% over the past year. And satisfaction among patients is high."
Multidisciplinary approach with doctors from various departments working with AI instead of one-on-one doctor-to-patient treatment is changing medical diagnostics. AI healthcare market alone is projected to reach $6.6 billion by 2021 and expand into areas like preventive care. High costs and improving accuracy are still challenges for the robotics and AI industry, but what was once considered just hype is slowly becoming a new reality of healthcare. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.